Comedy Bumble's Bookstop. Today we'll be looking forward to the new word of the day. Today's word of the day is very common in corporate politics. The word of the day is slander. Slander. We can pronounce it as slander. Slander in British way of pronunciation and simply slander. Slander in American way of pronunciation. It means to make false and damaging statements about someone. Let's check out two examples. Number one, to win the personal interest of the firm, the MD resorted to slander to ruin his smart employee's reputation. Number two, the magazine is known for its habit of creating false articles that slander celebrities in order to increase sales. Stay tuned for new updates like this.